social protection, an obvious policy for most people in rich countries, but a much wanted mechanism for most people in the South. Just imagine, you cannot go to a doctor when you are ill, you cannot get your children to school, you have no pension. This is a bitter reality for so many. Even in Western Europe, the cradle of welfare states, more and more rights are being dismantled. Young people are struggling to find stable jobs and work now in the so-called platform economy without any rights, without any insurance. So yes, there is work to do. That is why we drafted a global charter for social protection rights. It has four starting points. First, social protection must be aimed at social justice. It is, according to several international treaties, a human right. Second, social protection is not the only mechanism that contributes to social justice. So we make a close link with other policies that are needed in the same urgent way, such as environmental policies, democracy, and importantly, peace. Third, our social protection is universal and is based on solidarity. It is for all, young and old, working and non-working, rich and poor. And fourth, in order to really answer the needs of all people, it has to be conceptualized in a participatory way. That is why we call it social commons, because it is ours. Our social protection is also comprehensive, which means it consists of social security, labor rights, social assistance, and social services. The concept of social protection has been changing these past decades. While the neoliberals want a minimal social protection, only for the poor, with privatized social services, and in fact at the service of markets, today's right-wing populism wants a social protection at the service of so-called traditional values. That is why we think our global charter is really important. It is not a binding text, but a reference document that can give meaning to the campaigns for policies that social movements champion. Our social protection is not a corrective mechanism for a failed economic system. It is emancipatory and transformative and contributes to system change. Do read and support the text. www.globalsocialprotectioncharter.eu